guys like metal, the fucking heavy as it gets. Stick around for Decapitator coming up next. And once again, it's time to show the frail key.